Lovely sunny day. Lots of diggers. Okay, this is West Bay to Exmouth now. Part two, we've all stopped for a bit. Head count, 280 riders today. That should bring in some good charity fundraising. I remember doing this event on a 125cc bike, and you're always going to have trouble going up the hills around here on a 125, so this is why we got a steady space, a steady pace. Which allows the 125s to keep together in the group. Well, according to Google Maps, from home to Exmouth, which is the end point of this run, is approximately 77 miles. Which doesn't seem a lot. It takes some organisation though to keep this many bikes together for that long, I guess. Starting at Weymouth, it must be 45 miles, I guess, the actual run itself. Obviously the run doesn't start from my house, so yeah. I didn't look at the map for Weymouth to Exmouth. Thank you. Devon. This is Devon countryside, everybody. Hollington, far away. Downhill gradient sign. Oh, stretch my legs. There's no way he's going. Again. Turning right. at Exmouth. Last! Stretch your legs! Stressed hat. We're here.
Oh my god.
That felt like a long time, didn't it?